Spatlo or kota is a South African sandwich popular in the townships of Gauteng. It is made from a hollowed-out quarter loaf of bread, filled with a variety of ingredients, often chips, cheese, polony and achar. The name kota, used in such areas as Soweto, is derived from the English quarter, referring to the bread loaf. As such, the term may apply to any dish using a quarter loaf of bread, such as bunny chow.
References.